Welcome back. So, I have finally decided on the weapon I'll use for the most part of this playthrough, and you can see that on my hand. But first, I've gotten the sword. It's a colossal weapon. It's a Fire Knight's greatsword, and it's a colossal sword. But it says greatsword, but it's a colossal sword, similar to God's. Which is it, right? So I've leveled it up, and I think that's the only weapon I've taken to 25, because I want to actually use it for a long time. So strength is 22, requirements strength 22, depth 18, fate 12, and I'm using lightning because I'm more dex based, and I'm using a lion's claw for the Ash of War. I heard there's a better lion's claw in this DLC, so hopefully get that and we'll switch to that. But for now, Alliance Claw is what we're using. So I may once in a while switch between Blood Pata, between Pata and Blood Wakizashi, right? But if you didn't want to use Pata or you don't have Pata, I'm thinking Raptor Talons would be better, because I'm using Pata as a blood bleed based. So lightning and bleed, lightning for the colossal weapon, Pata for bleed, right? But you can see here that the talons, which is the claw, and the talons are better because it already does blood loss. So you put more bleed to that, you're gonna get like 2 slashes blood loss immediately. That's fine. I could still use this. I may switch to this later on, but for now I'll be using the Pata since that's upgraded. I do not want to just be switching weapons anyhow, but bear in mind I may switch from Blood Pata or Pata to Raptor Talons. Now, the idea is this one hand in it, and it's to stun. And as we said, Lion's Claw, and then for the Pata, I use Bloodhound. I'm using Bloodhound Step. I don't really need much on it, so that's about it. And I'm using the Ronin's ammo. You get it from, I'm trying to remember his name, but he drops the Wazi Nagakiba. He drops the Nagakiba, the samurai sword. But yeah, this is. So this is the idea. Enemies that are too small or require much, I would use, yeah, like this for instance. You can see that here's the enemy who dropped the also the feast. Its critical is 110. Just wanted to say that. As you can see, 110 compared to Wakizashi, which is 100, and also my colossal, which is 100. So yeah, just so you know. One, 2, 9, 8. The difference is not much. Oof. I go back there, there's nothing there. There's a pathway there. Seems to be a dead end. Sorry, just check. Yep. Dead end. Sorry about that. Okay, so there's a painting here. Domain of the Dragons painting. A very large tree. Okay. Usual thing, coffins. I think this is the third coffin in the game that this character is getting into. Third or fourth. Okay, so this is here. Ish, I need to come back to check all this out, but let's just go gradually. Seems like a dragon or a tree. Let's just go prepared. Prince of Onti. It's alive, right? I just wasted my flask. Also forgot to mention, I'm dealing fire and lightning, so the sword comes in imbued with fire, so I added lightning to it. Reason being, if I put ice, which is cold, it's going to oppose fire, right? And that doesn't work well. Bleed, I can use bleed, but I'm looking for like a stun effect, and since my path already has some bleed on it. Rest should suffice. Alright. No need to tell me. Uh-oh. It took us out of it. So we've seen the fire giant. What the F? I'm hardly dealing any damage. It sucks. So for now, I'm just going to leave him. Because that's just a waste of time for now. If I do all this, I'd go back to the game. What the? I saw one here. Is this climbable? Oh, we'll get to that. We'll get to that soon. Drake talisman. Oh. Okay. So I can climb that, but just give me a second. So something is here. Easier. Is there someone over there?
Righteous tarnished. It's been some time. So, here I am. After Lord Moak's slaying at his dynastic palace, it appears his body has been absconded with and taken straight to kind Miquella. Surely you recall that I once served Lord Moak as a pureblood knight, after failing him in every regard, and losing sight of my vows. I'd do anything to make amends, in whatever meager way I can. What could they possibly have in mind for Lord Moak's remains? The implications are rather unnerving. What could they possibly, implications are rather...
Okay. I don't think I finished exploring downstairs. Got good daggers too, but I'm more concerned about like a very heavy weapon. I like how this looks. If they drop like a straight sword, I'll see what that does, but who knows. So let me just explore the lower floors first. Okay, that's where he came from, and here as well, so I see that. And here's definitely where I came from. Alright. Site of Greece. There's a door here. Don't do that. Runak, let me use that. There's this here. Let's use this first. Up or Wall of Sparks. Okay. Battlefield Priest's Cookbook. Some warmstone. That should have killed me the last time. What the? This is disgusting. Look at this. I feel I need range. It has almost seen me. Listen. Yo, that stuff just takes my life. Iris of Grace. Place on the eyes of another to grant the light of grace as a fleeting blessing. Can also be used to receive the blessing of an equipped crate rune. Edtree to quell the fears of their flock to magnificent effect. So it seems like it's similar to this. All right. I have the cracked pots. So mostly wherever you see these pots, you see them like a lot. High possibility that. Is it stay, yeah? People said something. Praise the left. Why do I feel like being stubborn? That was a mistake. Although this looks Can I level up? Yes, I can. Although this looks like a boss room, and we took a detour to get back to point. Try us back. Oh yeah. Oh, that's wood and rain of fire. Alright, let's kill whatever is here. I think I'll change my grid room. Okay, so let's see. Where are we now? I don't know. Why is there always chaos? Alright, what's here? Red aura. And there's a sight of grace over here. Ancient runes of wrath of Ra. Alright. This seems like an open area map. So what I'll do is I'll go back to storeroom first floor, and that's where we're ending the episode, because the rest will be going up the stairs. So I'll see you on the next one.